make this festival a huge success. All right, Deputy. It's time to boost tea levels and give the people that little extra fire they're craving. Right now, we serve our Montana tendergroins a lot of ways. Baked, fried, boiled, steamed, cured. Hell, we even got a signature dessert. Nuts cream. But that ain't gonna cut it this year. We need something new, something exciting. We're gonna put together a spread that would make a TV chef's asshole pucker. Three new ways to enjoy that swinging beef. Shredded, roasted, and blue. The first two are simple. Tractor mulcher and some fire should do the trick. The third one, well, let's just say interrupting a bull when he's playing hide the salami is one of the most dangerous things you can do. But that's what makes it taste so good. Then you're done. Bring the goods back to me and we'll kick the festival off with a bang.
Check it out. This game lets you build your own levels.
Thank you. Hold up a minute.
Shit, that hurts!
Fingers and toes. Gotta move! It's not safe here! Not like they're using it anymore.
My cousin said she overheard some cultists talking about Dead Man's Mill. They think the cougars hid supplies behind the waterfall.
Did you get them? Did you get those meaty bags of victory? Well, I'll be. I think this year's Testy Festy will go down as the greatest ever. Can't wait to pop one of those juicy balls into my mouth. After I finish seasoning and tenderizing these little meatsicles, the taste will be out of this world. It's times like this that remind us of what really matters. Our friends and family, our community, our home. Couldn't have done it without you, hero. Now, you're gonna stick around and gorge on these cattle cutlets, right? Come on, go grab a drink and we'll chow down. Oh yeah, time to get festive.